I've got a new dream today, or it was not last night, sorry, it was the day before yesterday. Basically, I was kind of a nightmare, but I had a dream that I was basically in the dream, I was talking to somebody, and then I went into this gray kind of open room, so it wasn't closed off. And I was looking around, and I heard this voice. Now, I don't know if somebody was talking next to me or if it was like a voice from above, but it said, where is your God now? And I was like, he's here. I feel him. He's everywhere. How can you not feel him? He's here. They're like, and I think the voice was like taunting me and saying, he's not here. And I was like, no, he's definitely here. God's here. I can feel him. He's here. Then I kind of sat on the floor, and I was kind of leaning on my arm like this, and I saw this woman walking away from me, and I think we were interacting. This was after the whole ordeal. She had long red hair, straight red hair, walking away from me. And then all of a sudden, it was like a snap. The room went, everything just went dark. I mean, I couldn't even tell if I was in a room, if I was in an open area. It was just a heavy darkness. It was just dark. God was gone. But I knew he was still out there, but he was gone. Like, he wasn't around us anymore. He wasn't there. He had taken himself away. It was dark. I mean, like, when you hear about, like, 3 days of darkness, this was dark. And I immediately felt, like, a presence on me, like, trying to, like, bore into me, or it wasn't painful, but I remember I just immediately went into prayer. And I was like, God, I can't feel you right now, but I know you're still there. I still love you. And it was almost like, you know, when you close your eyes and you can see, like, you can imagine what you're thinking and stuff like that. For whatever reason, I saw a tornado as I had closed my eyes. Even though everything was dark around me, when I closed my eyes, I could still see things, like, in your mind, as you usually see it. And as I was praying, I could see a tornado. But I was constantly, like, praying. And it was more like a, don't leave me, God, don't leave me. I know you're still there. I still love you. Please don't leave me. It was almost like a battle. And I didn't know how many hours, how many days, how many months I was going to have to endure it. But it was definitely a battle. Then I woke up. It was about maybe 3:30 in the morning, maybe 4 o'clock. And I was, hold on, I have to sneeze. Okay. I was a little rattled. I was scared. My room was way lighter. I mean, my room was dark, but it was way lighter than the darkness of that room, of my dream. It was way, way lighter. I was a little rattled. I had trouble sleeping, and I remember the first thing I started doing was thanking God for the dream, because I was like, thank you. It was a scary dream, but I felt like it was number one, a warning, just for whatever reason. I don't know if it was directed at me or just a warning, and I kind of took it as more metaphorical than what it really is going to be like, but I could be wrong. It could be really just like that, and then the second thing was, it was like a preparation for battle, like a get ready, this is what's going to happen kind of thing. Or preparing my spirit so that I knew how to react if it really did happen. So he was more like, and I think I kind of got a little bit of a chastisement during the dream, was kind of like, don't beg me in prayer. It was kind of like a, believe that you carry my light within you. Like, I am your light. I will be there with you. You can, you know, I can pray to him, of course, but I don't need to beg him because he's already inside of me. Obviously, I didn't forget him. So it was almost like it was a training session. But I thought that would be an interesting dream to share with you guys. If you have any ideas or you've experienced anything like that, let me know. I have another dream to share with you, and it's about light as opposed to darkness. But that was I had the dream about light the day before. I had the dream about darkness. So, yeah, like I said, let me know if you have any comments or anything to share. And I hopefully respond to you. Sometimes I don't get the messages. I have to go back and look at the videos to see if somebody makes a comment. But anyways, y'all have a good day, and God bless. Talk to you later. Bye.